role. I'm privileged to be a jury member between those great artists from all over the world. And they are so genuine and so nice, and there is a great chemistry and great understanding between us. And we really enjoy what we're doing. We are really having fun together. We are really enjoying every single moment we are together. And for me, this is a great honor. Having my present as John Malkovich, and I'm one of his admirers as an actress, and I love his work. I love their work, all the members of jury, I love their work. And there was a time when we said, you know what, I have to give you some of my films and you have to give me some of your films so that we can know each other more. Now I know you in reality, so I have to know about you as an actor. It's a very hard work, let me tell you. Being in a jury, it's a very, very hard work. Everybody believes that we're, yeah, this is good, this is bad. No, we sit and we negotiate and we talk and we have different views and we negotiate, and it's a very difficult job. It's not an easy job. I come to Marrakesh Film Festival since the second second year they made the Marrakesh Film Festival, and I was honored, and I have been honored between great artists are also Amitabh Bachchan and Alain Delon and Sir Ridley Scott, and this was a great, great honor for me. So ever since, I come each year to Marrakesh, but this year I'm working. I'm not only a visitor, or I'm not only having a tribute, but I'm working. And I'm enjoying very much my work, and it's very interesting, and it's very beautiful. The organization, it's great and it's outstanding, because if you see this year, the 10th Marrakesh Film Festival, how many VIPs you have from actors and actresses from all over the world, directors, actors, actresses, filmmakers, all these people are VIPs. And each one of them believes that he is the only important person. And this is organization. And this is how you give the great hospitality to those people. So I believe if you have in one great festival like Marrakesh Film Festival, all this bunch of people, it's an outstanding thing. It's not an easy thing to do. So I do thank each one who has really worked so hard and volunteered in working very hard in this lovely festival, and who is putting the Arab cinema on top of the world through their presence here. So I do thank them very much. I have to thank His Majesty, King Mohammed VI, and I have to thank Prince Maulaya Rashid for the great hospitality for each and every one of us. They are really giving us a beautiful, the time of our lives. If I have the right thing to do, no, not one artist in the world would say no to a good role, ever, ever. Believe me, if it is good, if it is, it gives you the meaning, or the way to say what you want to say, what do we need more? If you come and ask me, when I began my work, did I understand anything in the world? I did not. So I understood this through Shaheen, through my friends, through asking, through knowledge, through cinema, through reading, through people I meet every day, and I learn from them. And this is the most important part, is what you gain in your life, what you have to know in your life. Now who am I? Before, I was just a beginner. I was just a little girl, wants to be famous. Now, yes, I am famous, but I understand more. I have more talent. I learned more. I love it in a different way. I was in Jama Al Fana yesterday, and I loved it, and nobody bothered me, and very nice people were looking. Ah, Yusra, you're here. I said, yes. And they were so generous, so sweet. And whenever I go to any place, They sing for me, and this means the world to me. They sing because they love, with no rules, unconditional love. And that's what I adore.